learned how to spot a fake. So hopefully when I make my way to Tibet, I'll be able to get an authentic Thangka. Maybe not an ancient one from the 1400s, but definitely an authentic one from an actual like painter. So in traditional practice, that's the key to it.